Welcome to Cricknuts, cricket recaps and insights.
In the verdant fields of New Jersey, the under-13 category witnessed Panthers' prowess prevails in a clash of wickets. The Crickmax Panthers and Dream Cricket Droner Troopers poised for a youthful duel that would carve their mettle into cricketing lore.
Under azure skies, the tale of bat and ball beckoned as Panthers chose to weave the first strand of destiny. The stage was set, the players bristling with untamed potential, ready to etch their saga on the pitch of dreams.
A symphony of willow met leather as Panthers etched a total shadowed by extras gifted by Troopers. The innings twisted and turned, with Troopers bowlers striking at the heart, yet fortune favored the brave.
In this chess match on grass, the Troopers' response was stifled by a web of Panthers' precision bowling. The scoreboard, a testament to precious grip, each run a Herculean labor, each wicket a tale of falter.
Panthers' saga saw Ridhwan Modi and Arjun Asrani forging a stand amidst a battlefield of tumbling wickets. Their alliance, though brief, was the fulcrum on which the innings balanced.
The Troopers' Rehan Mashal etched his name as a destroyer with a four-wicket haul, his overs a microcosm of hope and despair for Panthers, who fought tooth and claw to set a target.
As if defending a fortress, Panthers' bowlers, spearheaded by Yavi Desai, unleashed a maelstrom, wrecking Troopers' pursuit. Each wicket, another brick in the wall, as the Troopers crumbled under the siege.
The Troopers wilted, the scoreboard echoing the dirge of their aspirations. Arnav Dave's fleeting bravado was but a spark in the damp squib of an inning stifled by Panthers' relentless attack.
Rehan Mashal's armory of deliveries wreaked havoc, but it was the Panthers' Yavi Desai's spellbinding figures that proved a masterstroke. The craftiness of their bowling painted the match in their hue.
The spotlight shone on Mashal and Desai, as if destiny chose them to be the architects of the script. Their spells weaved a narrative of dominance, their names now etched as champions of this fray.
Panthers' prowl prevailed, claiming victory by 50 runs as their bowling arsenal proved insurmountable. The match was a crucible of skill, where temperament and strategy were the twin victors.
An emphatic triumph for the Panthers, a testament to their prowess and composure. As the dust settles, they walk away not just with a win, but with a tapestry of memories that speak of potential and promise. In the throes of this clash, we witnessed gladiators reminiscent of young international legends. As the Panthers bask in their triumph, the Troopers reflect on a battle that will sharpen their blades for future conquests.
This chronicle ends, but the echoes of bat on ball will linger on these young heroes. As they depart, eyes are already cast forward, to the next encounter where dreams and destiny will again intertwine.